When I saw the ambulance screaming down Main Street, I did not give it any thought. But it was my Uncle Eugene. He died on September the 2nd, 1981. My Uncle Wilbur, they all called him Skinner. And they said it was for his younger ways. He'd get drunk in the morning and show me the rolls of 50s and 100s that he kept in the glove box. This old gray Impala, we're all gonna be here forever. So mama, don't you make such a stir. So put down that candle and come on and join up the last of the family. My second cousin, his name was Calloway, and he died when he barely turned two. And it was peanut butter and jelly that did it. And the help, she didn't know what to do. She just stood there and she watched him turn blue. Just put down that candle and come on and join up the last of the family reserve. And my friend Brian Temple, he thought he could make it. So from the third story he jumped, and he missed the swimming pool, but only by inches. And everyone said he was drunk.
Join up the last of the family reserve.